Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my need. You need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me. Who's up for a hike?
Huh?
Imperials above us!
Thanks. The hunt is on.
Like to wrap that up more quickly.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching and start killing. Gotcha.
See ya!
This will make a fine paint. Spoil the spoils.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I prefer the former.
Precipitation.
Nice work, Noct!
Huh.
Let's find somewhere dry.
Good idea.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Oh, yeah.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Find it?
fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here we are. Magitek engine. It's close. That's what I call teamwork.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Glasses.
Capital idea.
You like that? So
I'll say I'm lit.
I say.
Get lost!
All right, we're done here.
Above us!
Thanks.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Try not to squash it.
All right.
Magitek engine. It's close. Knocked. We should make haste for Lestat.
Yeah. Don't keep my sister waiting.
Sleepy.
Knocked. Overhead.
Take care you don't hurt it.
Huh.
Got it. That should do it.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the hole to Sanya.
A gift of frogs for a lady. Well, there's a first for everything.
We got company. Get back!
My feet hurt.
Worse.
Say your prayers.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs?
Yep. You see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet. Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it.
Sanya.
What brings you to these parts?
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd.